you play the character Emma on the show. Tell us a little bit about your character.
So Emma is a good friend of Dave's from when he worked at an ad agency, and then he left, and then he started his rap career. And so I'm the one who comes in and kind of tells him how to create his brand and his image. And then I'm a graphic designer, so I help him design the Lil Dick logos. So I know my way around drawing a penis. Let me just say that.
I was not expecting you to say that.
Oh, really? I was like, yes, I know my way around penises.
Yes. I hope that's okay to air.
Yes. Okay. So on the show, playing, are you kind of like his wing woman too?
Yes,
in a way,
I'm kind of like his wing woman, but I am roommates with his girlfriend, and so I'm kind of in the middle of things a lot. But I give it to him straight, and it's really fun because Emma's the person that's in the know and she knows people in the industry. So there's a really cool scene with me and Young Thug and Gunna, and I.
Okay. How was it with them?
Yeah. Oh my God. Let me just say, Young Thug is a great actor. Yes.
My friend is actually his DJ.
Oh no way.
Yes.
He's like so nice, and like is also addicted to Skittles. No, not Skittles, Starburst. He loves his Starburst, and was like so nice to offer it to us in the scene. But yes, like knew all his lines. Gunna knew how to improv. I was so impressed. I was like, guys, you guys might have another career.
That's amazing. Well, do you have a career? With this being a musical kind of show, do you see yourself doing some kind of music?
You know what? I do not rap, but if you need me to, you know, spit some bars, maybe I could do it. Maybe I could try. I'm from Atlanta. I could figure it out.
You know, and that Atlanta's music city, so
yeah, exactly.
You gotta tap in somewhere.
You gotta. I've got some rhythm somehow.
So, on the show, also, this is kind of different from other roles that you played. I looked you up,
yes,
of course.
It's very different.
It's very different. How did you manage to adapt to the different kind of, you know, sketch comedy kind of show?
Honestly, like, I do action and I do a lot of dramatic work, and so when they asked me to do this, I was like, oh my gosh, I don't know if I could be this like wild girl that like talks about sex and is so free spirited. And then I was like, you know what, when I auditioned for it, I was like, I'm just gonna be a Spice Girl. Like in my head I was like, that's what I want.
And you look the part too, so it's perfect.
Yes, and in the show I have space buns in every episode, so it's kind of just like, it's like my, you know how like Beyonce has her Sasha Fierce? It's like, that's Emma is that girl where like I'm kind of shy and quiet and she's just like, what's up, I'm in extra large Jordan shorts, let's go.
I'm
like,
so here for it.
Yeah, and I love it.
Okay, so really quick, what are three shows you're watching right now?
Ooh, okay, I finished Euphoria.
Love it.
Oh my God.
Love it.
Let me think. I've been watching McMillions.
Okay. Saw that one yet.
McMillions is crazy. It's going on right now. And have you been watching Love is Blind?
Okay, so I just started watching it today.
Oh, you did it?
I just don't know. Like, is it, does
it's
it really
so
work?
Good.
Does it work out?
It's so good. You know why? Because it's such a good experiment of like human connection and what it's like to date people. And it's so real and raw. Let me tell you, it is so raw that you will be obsessed with it.
Oh my God. Yeah. Well, it was so good talking to you. I wish you the best of luck and can't wait to catch you on the show.
Thank you so much.
See you later.